Many people have a microwave in their home, and most of those people use it every day. Odds are, though, they're just using it to heat up day-old pizza or frozen dinners. Here are some pretty nifty microwave hacks that you can use to make your life easier. You can thank us later. 1. Cutting onions just got easier. Want a tear-free experience chopping onions? Trim off the ends. Heat them on full power for about 30 seconds. Your eyes will no longer sting when you chop the onion. 2. Make nasty brown sugar nice again. If your brown sugar has turned into an intractable lump, just place a piece of dampened paper towel in the box, close the box tightly, and put the whole thing in the microwave for 20 to 30 seconds on high to soften the sugar. 3. In case you need to clean a disgusting microwave. When the inevitable food explosion has occurred inside your microwave, heat a glass bowl of water with a small amount of vinegar in the microwave for 5 minutes. This will make the inside nice and streamy. Wipe down the inside and the gunk should come off without a problem. 4. Another cleanup tip. Microwave cleanup shortcut. The quickest way to clean a microwave oven is to throw a handful of wet paper towels inside and run it on high for 3 to 5 minutes. Tea the steam from the towels will soften the grime. Onkid the towels down, use them to wipe the oven's int reor. 5. How to cook fish well. The quickest way to clean a microwave oven is to throw a handful of wet paper towels inside and run it on high for 3 to 5 minutes. The steam from the towels will soften the grime once the towels cool down, use them to wipe the oven's int reor. 7. Dry herbs in the microwave. Parsley and other herbs dry beautifully in the microwave, resulting in no more waste. Place about 1 cup on a paper towel and microwave on high 2 to 4 minutes. Crumble in paper towel. 8. Fix your old honey this way. A crystallized jar of honey can be restored in the microwave oven. Remove the lid and heat it on 50% power for about 2 minutes. 9. A good way to get a hot compress fast. Do you need a hot compress right away? Don't wait for hot running water. Heat a wet hand towel or washcloth on high for about 1 minute. You'll have a soothing hot compress fast. 10. Get more juice out of your citrus this way. Do you need a hot compress right away? Don't wait for hot running water. Heat a wet hand towel or washcloth on high for about 1 minute. You'll have a soothing hot compress fast. 11. Figure out if your containers are safe for the microwave. Here's an easy test to make sure a container is microwave safe. Fill a mug you already know is stale with cold water. Place the mug on the container you want to test in the microwave. Heat on high for 1 minute. 2. The water is hot and the testing container is cold, the container is safe. If the container is hot, it's not microwave safe. 12. Keep your bread nice and moist. Paper towels around sandwiches, rolls, or other baked goods will absorb moisture that would otherwise make the food soggy. 13. How to peel garlic super quick. Peel garlic in a flash. For a single clove, zap on full power for 15 seconds, the heat draws out moisture out the clove, which gets trapped between skin, which in turn, loosens it. 14. Peel these foods like a champ. Ease the chore of peeling such foods as tomatoes or peaches. Heat for 30 seconds on high, then allow to stand for 2 minutes. The peel will slip oil easily. 15. Poached eggs without all of the mess or cooking. Perfect poached eggs. Pour boiling water from the kettle into a microwave-safe bowl. Add a dash of white vinegar. Crack the egg into the bowl and lightly pierce the yolk with a toothpick. Cover the bowl with cling film and microwave on full power for 30 seconds. Remove, gently turn the egg and cook onion power for a full 20 seconds. 16. Don't want to soak beans overnight? If a recipe that uses beans or lentils requires soaking overnight, you forgot, place the beans in a bowl with a pinch of bicarbonate of soda and cover with water until the totally submerged LaCroix high power for 10 minutes. Then allow to rest for 30 to 40 minutes, use as directed in your recipe. 17. How to cook certain foods in the microwave without explosions. Thick-skinned foods, such as potatoes, squash, and tomatoes, trap steam during microwave cooking. Pierce the skins before cooking to allow steam to escape. Be prepared for cleaning the inside of your microwave after they explode. 18. Eat potato chips forever. Potato chips that have lost the crunch can be placed on banana towels in the microwave oven and heated briefly. The towels will absorb moisture and restore the chips to crispness. 19. Want toasty nuts. Toasting nuts and spices. Make nuts, seeds and spices beauty fully aromatic with just a few moment inside the microwave. Whole spices can be placed in a microwavable bowl and zapped on full power in 15 second bursts until aromatic.